Cheng Yao, an innocent girl with a dream of being a lawyer, was accepted by a top law firm, so she decided to move to a place closer to the company so she could work better. Unexpectedly, the landlord rented two rooms for one room, and Cheng Yao had a quarrel with another tenant. It turned out that person was Qian Heng, the boss of Chengyao Law Firm. Cheng Yao came to the company to report, and then her colleagues took Cheng Yao to a small room. At this moment, Qian Heng appeared. Cheng Yao thought of all the ways to meet the leader. But she never thought that the co-tenant would be herself. Boss. As the two got along day and night at work and life, they went from not dealing with each other to caring for each other, and gradually sparked the spark of love.